You know the significance of your name, son. When the Lord asked for an offering, Cain brought him fruit. But Abel, brought him the flesh of his flock. And the Lord loved flesh and blood. But had no regard for Cain's offering. So he killed Abel, his own brother. All Cain wanted was to be accepted.